Oceanova was once in a lifetime. They're breaking new ground, making something meaningful. Mining methane hydrate frozen beneath the seabed. There's alternatives, but none so plentiful. It's clean and safe. I couldn't say no.
Sorry about your weekend, but someone had to draw the short straw. We've got a lot of updates to get through, but new suit, same rules. Give me a sec. Okay, instruments. O2. And thrust. Oh, Jesus. Here, you know the drill. You're stressed, panicking, breathing hard. Sensors tripped. As you know, your O2 burns down a lot faster under stress. Anyway, let's move. Let's see. Scrubbers, check. Temp, check. Lights, check. Camera, check. Thank you. All right. Navsys, check. Thruster, check. Launcher, and check. Let's get out of here. Grab a little sunshine while we can.
From the epicenter. But an 8 on the Richter scale makes that kind of distance irrelevant.
Hold up, something's off. You seeing this?
The shockwaves hit 6 minutes later, striking the south face of the HAB first and hardest. 27 minutes in, with that kind of concussive force, even the sealed modules were compromised. After that came the ocean. By 10:33, only safe havens in a sub or one of the suits. trust your training. One of the first things you learn. But the second they fail, you fall back on what you know best. For me, it's the list. This time, it wrote itself. Keep breathing, find others, and get the hell out.
Repeat, get back. One.
when it's all bearing down on so many levels, it's gotta be managed. You can't shake the pressure. Just make your peace with it. Don't let it take the wheel. Protocol for everything. Has to be. Second guessing puts lives at risk, so it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms. From the outside, the structure seemed intact. So I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay.